you go. We don't need no spaceship to make the body glow. Loosen up your bras, girls, and get up on the floor. Boom, dollars in my claws that I really like to blow. Swag, swag, swag on you. Head can about my dick, let me tell you that it's true. Do a double take, yeah, baby, I got two. That means one of them for F, every one of them for you. Swag.
I like to be everything you want. Hey, soul, let me talk to you.
If I was your main spirit, I'd never let you go. Yeah, I'd get the bitches, highest blood to low. Dabbling on trolling, putting on a show. If I was your main spirit, I'd never let you go. I'd never let you go.
Tell me about your feelings, sitting on a pile. Soon I'll get you squealing and make it worth your while. Yeah, I don't mean to boast, but for fairy like the view, AA has been a ghost, but now she'll be my boo.
Maidspritz, maidspritz, God, I want a maidspritz.
Eridan, what the fuck are you doing here?
I just need to be loved.
Oh, piece of shit, get out of my thong.
You said thong.
I like to be everything you want. Hey, soul. Let me talk to you.
If I was your matron, I'd never let you go. Yeah, I'd get the bitches, highest blood low. Fabbering on trolling, putting on a show. If I was your matron, I'd never let you go. I'd never let you go.
You know you're my world. You got all I need. So spend a week on the sun, I'll be calling you my maidspritz. If I was your girl, I'd never leave you. So I just want to laugh and treat you right.
I'd never let you go. Yeah, I get the bitches, highest blood to low. Tamarind on trillion, putting on a show. If I was your maidspritz, I'd never go.
Never, never,
I'd never let you go. Na na na, na na na, na na na.
If girl,
na na na, na na na, na na. If I was your maidspritz.
I admit that in the past I've been too kind, but I think it's time I'd better make a switch. So you'll find that nowadays I've concocted better ways. You could even deign to call me Batter Witch. Oh, yes. Well, I fortunately know a way to fix things. It's a talent that I always have possessed. Oh, my minions, it is time to put an end to all the crimes of the rebels causing all of this unrest. Poor Alternian trolls in pain. In need. This one begging at the crowds. Oh, he wants to steal my crown. Should I help them? Yes, indeed. Poor Alternian trolls. So low. Misled. They completing now for mercy, crying, oh, highness, please, but I help them. I make them dead. Now, it's happened once or twice. One rebel's death would not suffice. I'm afraid I had to cull some high blood souls. If I hear another one complaint, then I will use their blood as paint. These poor Alternian trolls. The question still remains of how to fix this little problem. What do you think, my psionic? Perhaps you should give a little feedback for once. I could make quite the show of it. What do you think? Should I have them all killed? The way I did your little friend all those sweeps ago? Nothing to say, huh? I think... Aha! My helmsman. I think we have the perfect solution. Oh, that would take care of the problem for sure. Every troll who passes nine sweeps will be banished. There's a lot of space to colonize for sure. The Grips and Lucises may stay, but they will soon be sent away. And if they die, then whatever will they good for? Until you all adore your condescension, say goodbye to your homeworld while you can.
mansion and I've got eternal life. If you speak against me, take a guess. You poor Alternian trolls, life's short for you. If you want to go rebelling, then you've got to pay the toll. Suck it up and get to work for me, cause I'm in full control. And